At the end of the same verse in verse 5, he says, "For yet will I praise thee for the help of the Lord." So I wonder, how can a man who is so discouraged, he's so encouraged by the end of the same verse, between the two statements, he says, "Hope now in God. Hope now in God." I don't know what the situation is tonight, but I just want to encourage you all. Hope in God. Hope in God.
I found hope in you.
All you hope was lost, but then you rose from the dead. In doom and despair, but then you rose from the dead. But then you rose from the dead.